many years, PureTech Systems has provided high-quality helical pile products to commercial new construction markets. PureTech is revolutionizing the commercial industry with its patented cross-lock connection. This connection is now allowing contractors to complete pile installations in days instead of weeks. The process begins by excavating out the footing, grade beam, and pile cap locations. Once excavated, a surveyor will mark out the precise location of each pier. A load test can now be performed to verify the site load bearing capacity of the helical pile. PureTech recommends following ASTM quick test methods for either tension or compression. For a tension test, the test anchor is installed to the design depth and torque. Once reached, a threaded bar adapter is bolted to the top of the helical anchor. Dunnage, or reaction beams, are then placed next to the test anchor, as specified by the helical anchor design engineer. A threaded rod is used to secure the helical anchor to a test beam. A hollow ram cylinder is added above the test beam. Reference beams, made of angle iron, are placed next to the ram. The reference beams will hold multiple dial indicators, which will be used to measure deflection during the test. An ASTM tension test involves adding incremental load to a test helical anchor. The load is held at each increment, and the dial indicator measurements are taken. The maximum applied load during the test is typically 200% of the design load. Once the test is completed and approved by the project engineer, the helical anchors can now be installed. A skid steer equipped with forks is utilized to move pallet loads of helical leads and extensions to the site. Each section is then carried into position to speed up the pile installation process. PureTech's telescopic skid steer attachment brings great versatility to the job site. Its universal skid steer mounting plate allows the installer to use a wide range of skid steer models. During the installation, torque is continuously monitored with either an inline pressure relief system or the Real Torque TrueLink monitor. The TrueLink monitoring system will log all of the data throughout the installation, and it can be emailed directly to the design engineer at the end of each day. The certified PureTech installer will maintain a consistent installation by adjusting down pressure and drive head speed. PureTech's RS12 commercial drive head has the ability to torque a pile to 13,000 pounds, which is a load capacity of nearly 100 kips. Which is a load capacity of nearly 100 kips. The patented cross-lock connection hooks together quicker than any other round shaft connection in the industry, saving critical days in the production schedule. Once the piles reach the design capacity, a new construction cap is placed on top of the pile and bolted into place. After the rebar is placed and the forms are erected, concrete is poured over the pile caps, locking them into place. Whether you're a commercial developer looking to build a new office building or warehouse, or a general contractor looking for a cost-effective alternative foundation system, PureTech Systems will be with you through the process from start to finish.